Pranking your grandma is surely fun, and everyone would enjoy it. If you don't like your grandma, you could prank her to the extreme. This is what George did in George's Marvellous Medicine by Roald Dahl. This book is suitable for all. You can read it to your children or read it for yourself. One thing is guaranteed: entertainment. Loads of it. I read it when I was 8. It was given to me as a summer read by my class teacher. I remember reading it and loving the story. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.